Hi, I'm making this video today because I want to show, well, first of all, somebody asked me to help them find all the golden discs. So, the golden discs go by many names in the community. People call them medals, all sorts of types of names, but I'm finding, these right here. And I'll be showing you exactly where to find them. So, let's go. Alright, so the first one is in the Owl Temple. Go over here to go inside the Owl Temple. Might actually take a bit of time to find it, like exactly where it is, but it's the trickiest one to find, so I think it's just at least let's see. Should be down here. Oh, this is unfortunate. Let me do this real fast. I accidentally cracked all the eggs. Sorry about that. Whenever you... The eggs, for some reason, they decided it would be a good idea for them to respawn. So, you gotta dodge over those. Go over here. Oh no, okay, so it should be right here. That's where you find it. So I've already collected it, but I can find my way over there. That's where it is. I'm supposed to go this way. So it must be the other way. Oops. Okay. All the other coins should be pretty easy to find. This one. So, as soon as I find a way over there, I should be able to get it. I thought to get this one, maybe you had to go through a secret wall. Probably called it. Oh! Okay, I think I do call it okay, because if you go in this room, which is right down here. So here's the coin. You go down and go underneath here. But you can't be carrying a partner. So you just get stuck. You have to let go of them. Seems to be a waterfall area. Go! I just slipped for no reason. Okay. First time I did this, I fell often. That was embarrassing. I jinxed myself. Alright, so here's what a coin is. Right here. That's the first one. Right. Now on to the second one. And if you want to, you can skip ahead in the video. I'm not gonna edit these because, well, first of all, I have no editing skills, and I also don't have any editing software besides like Windows Movie Maker. So I'm just gonna play through here. Again, feel free to skip ahead because I got lost. Okay, here we go. So yeah, this one's probably the most difficult to find that I just did. The other two are pretty easy. The next one I'm gonna get is like in Shredders? Yeah, Shredders. And really straightforward, really easy to get. And the final one is in the final level of the game. So if you haven't played through the final level of the game yet, then you probably shouldn't be watching the rest of this video, at least the very end of it, because it will contain spoilers. I'll be skipping through the dialogue, but you'll still see the actions they do, so we'll be spoilers. Come up here to Shredders, or Shredder. Oh, I just realized I'm almost dead. Just gonna do like the first one. Oops, I just dropped it. Okay. Don't actually enjoy getting a game over. One, because it's embarrassing, and two, because it respawns on the enemies. Yep. Okay, so I just gotta jump over these guys, but it's up here. You have to go through the vines up there. I apologize for my obnoxiously loud space bar. Alright, so here's the second coin. It's not actually there, but it would be right here. Below this pink / white tree. I guess it's more of a white tree. Anyways. On to the final one. And for this final one, it actually requires you to go back to the first area. Again, if you haven't watched this part, you probably may have. If you haven't played through the final level, you probably should before you watch this video, I guess. Or due to like the first, like half of the final level. We'll get the final level started, but before you go on any of the spinny things, you know what I'm talking about once you get there, you should just pause and like look at my video, I guess. That way you'll get the story without getting a bunch of spoilers. Alright, so just progressing down and down. Pretty sure if I just fall. It might be faster if I just fall. Not sure. Alright. Go with this guy, you talk to him. No going back. Are you ready for this, Otis? Yes. Okay, so now I'm in space. There should be a cutscene on your side for that entire thing. In space, you actually probably show sure I noticed, but you can't fly, so. Oh, okay, so surprisingly, there is no cutscenes, since I've already beaten this. So that's convenient. Oops. Very slowly, okay. Whoops. Okay. My mistake. Okay. Normally, you would have to go to the other side and unlock the glyph. Not unlocked it, apparently. Okay, so it doesn't stay unlocked. I have to go back over here. And I think these spikes do instantly kill you. Just gonna hover all the way down. Oh, but this button stays open for some reason. Okay. Noted. Spin all the way up. Yeah. And this door is already open for me. Okay. We're almost there. Oh, this is a mistake. Uh-oh. Okay. Alright, so, yeah, we're almost there. Okay. Ooh, really scared me. Here's the mark. Okay, so go up all the way to the top of this, and then instead of this way. Okay. Wow. That sucks, because there's supposed to be right back here. Alright. Hopefully I don't mess it up at a second. So this jump is actually pretty hard to make. If they're gonna jump up and down and make sure that this thing isn't going down because of your weight, then you also have to wait for it to get to the maximum point, and then you float across and I didn't make it. I didn't make it. No. Okay. Crap. Oh god, now I'm tilted. Okay, 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 okay. Okay, we're almost there. Third time, sure. Sure. Alright, so the important part here is to make sure you do a long jump, which I did not do the first time. Long jump, you know, increase your distance and height. See, okay, see, that it's so much easier with the long jump. If you don't do the long jump, you won't make it. Maybe you will. Alright, so the final one would be right here. And it's not here because I've already clicked it. But, once you get all three, or once you collect that one, you gotta go place it in the pillar. And I made a video on that as well if you need help with the pillars. But again, I suggest you look for them yourself first. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.